Hey, welcome back to Models by Tandem. Last time, we painted Davey's head. This time, we're going to move on to his jacket, his hat, and his motorcycle. Before painting his jacket, I make sure and fully mask his head to protect from overspray. All right, with the black blocked in for his jacket, I removed the tape and, well, this happened. The tape pulled back some of the paint off of Davey's face, so let's get this fixed up. I used loose tape around the bad spot as to not create harsh lines. I lightly mist in the base face color, feathering with soft edges. Then give a mist of the darker face tone. Remove the tape and voila. With that disaster averted, let's give him some purple hair. With the purple hair finished, let's give him his dentures. Those front chompers are a little too clean for me. I think his hat could use a little work. I add some black wash to grime it up a bit. Follow Following the instructions, we move on to his motorcycle, starting with the wheels. The wheeled molds were very warped, so I used clamps to hold the two halves together. Now these seams need some work. Those seams took a good bit of work, but with a coat of silver, they look pretty good. Now let's hand brush in the tires. The frame's gonna need the same kind of work the wheels did. And a coat of bright red paint. Join me next time as we finish his bike. Hit that subscribe button if you'd like to keep up with this, if you haven't already. And thanks for joining me. I'll see you next time.